MPL has been sworn in, while four others are being deployed to National Parliament. The ANC in the province says it's not well represented at national government. This after the recent resignations of Joemat-Petterson and Dipuo as MPs following their axing as ministers.
Musical chairs in the Northern Cape Legislature. Local government MEC Elvin Buertus is expected to resign on Wednesday and head to the National Assembly. She will be joined by provincial chair Zamani Sol and Jeanette Luther. Eunice Bojosi will be deployed to the NCOP.
The removal of the two Northern Cape ministers adversely affected the representation of the province in the National Parliament and severely diminished our capacity to converse for national funded development projects in the province. As a result, there's an urgent need for addressing representation of the Northern Cape in the National Assembly. And this should involve a process of engaging the national leadership for possible deployment of comrades from the Northern Cape into the national cabinet.
A provincial cabinet reshuffle is also looming. ANC Deputy Chair Bentley Fass has been sworn in as an MPL.
I'm from the view that I can make a contribution in terms of the provincial administration to make sure that I play my role, to make sure that we support the communities out there, to make a difference in the lives of the communities of the people of the Northern Cape.
Meanwhile, the PEC says it's responded to a letter from a group of disgruntled ANC members who want planned regional conferences cancelled and the PEC declared invalid. The ANC Northern Cape says it will not be dictated to. Buleng Mudupe, SABC News, Kimberley.